Good evening. Sunday's second game of the day saw a reversal of fortunes for both the teams, Delhi Capitals and Chennai Super Kings. Coming into this game, Delhi had lost two on the road, and Vishakhapatnam here is their home ground for the first two matches. And finally, Rishabh Pant's boys got a win with a 20-run win over CSK. It was a great match. It was thrilling towards the end because of Dhoni's heroics, even though the match by then had slipped out of CSK's hands. But looking at this game, Delhi came out with a clear-cut plan, and they put runs on the board, and then the bowlers, the pacers especially, once they got those two early wickets, they were able to get Khaleel Ahmed delivered a great spell, 3 overs, 9 runs in his first spell, 3 overs, 9 runs and 2 wickets, including that of Rutraj and Rachin. So it was, once that had happened, CSK were always behind the 8 ball there, and Mitchell and Rahane to an extent did, but for CSK to have had any chance in this game, they needed someone like Mitchell to actually bat through the innings, because he's someone who can actually has the power game with him to take on any bowlers. Rahane, as good as he was today taking on the paces, he generally struggles against the spinners, and also doesn't have the power, as when he eventually got out, it was just slower delivery from Mukesh that he couldn't probably, he scooped it up into towards long on. So they needed someone like Mitchell who could always be a threat in that situation, and unfortunately Akshar got him with a cotton bowl there. I think the key turning point of this game is obviously the start from Warner and Prithvi Shaw. Delhi made a really good decision to get back Prithvi Shaw into this game. It extended their batting lineup a bit and pushed Marsh down a bit. But more importantly, Rishabh Pant, and what a story it was, to see him come back after that life-threatening injury. And today he showed why he's such a dangerous batsman in any format of cricket. And he showed that today. Pant started slowly. He was about run a ball till about 20-25 runs. But then he took down Pathirana in that 19th over. Those 14-18 runs that he got, that really changed the course of the game today. And it was so good to see Pant at his absolute best when he played those one-handed shots over square leg of Mustafizur to 6 and a couple of boundaries as well there. It was vintage Rishabh Pant there. And those hits of Pathirana down the ground, just moving his left leg, moving his front leg rather, away, and just hitting it down the ground. It was just superb to see. And it's good for Rishabh Pant. It's good for Indian cricket as well. And that's probably was the turning point in this game. CSK pulled things back when Pathirana got those brilliant yorkers, actually. What a sight it was. Two yorkers in 3 balls to remove Marsh and Stubbs there. Absolute high-class bowling. And he was really bowling well. He was nailing those yorkers. And for Pant to take down one of the best death bowlers in world cricket, in T20 cricket, too, was simply outstanding to see, and change the course of the game, as I said. And CSK will have some work to do. I don't think they will analyze too much. An area probably that they might look back is, do they miss someone like Atikshana today? And because with Jadeja bowling, Delhi did a smart move by getting, Pant himself promoted himself to 3. So he had a left-hand combination there, and Jadeja went for a lot of runs today. They were able to take him down. So will CSK look to get back Tikshna to hold those, to get those control during the middle overs of the game? I think probably they might feel like they need to get another spinner that is not a left-arm spinner, because obviously they had Rachin Ravindra, but again with Pant in, Rutraj didn't want him bowling to a left-hander again. So that is probably one area that CSK will want to look at. And otherwise, Rachin didn't have a great game, 2 of 12, but it happens. He's just looking, he showed the intent, it just didn't come off today. It's just one of those days. So I don't think they'll sweat a lot over that. But overall, a good game. First loss for CSK after two wins. First win for Delhi after two losses. So, a good way to end this weekend before we have Mumbai versus Rajasthan tomorrow. Thank you.